Good morning and God bless you. Your day is blessed and fruitful. I believe that there's a miracle today. And it got your name on it. This morning, God is assuring you of his blessings. And wonder all day long. I believe that the Lord is releasing wisdom for you today. I am excited. Because I know that he has kept you and your family alive for his own pleasure and will. You will walk in his path and will all the days of your life. There is a miracle and a testimony on your lips this morning. The Lord has blessed you today. He is coming through for you. He is an amazing God. God is giving you a reason to smile again. He is giving you a reason to rejoice again. I want you to forget the failures of yesterday. Forget the woes that accompanied your past. I want you to look ahead. This is a new day, a new opportunity, and a new blessing. This morning, I want you to make a strong confession of faith in the comment section below. Today, I am up for a miracle. I want you to write your first name and write this faith sentence attached to it. If you have been sick in your body, then you need to take these prayers seriously. Whatever you are trusting God for is coming your way today. I want you to say amen. That breakthrough, that upliftment, that promotion, that marriage, that scholarship is coming. Today is going to be supernatural for you. Today is going to be extraordinary. You shall see the hand of God like never before. The good news is coming your way. As you have woken up, everything that is dead and the sleep comes alive by the mercies of God. In the name of Jesus, your spirit is awakened by the power of the Holy Spirit. Your business comes alive today. Your finances come alive at this moment. I pray that everything that you need to prosper is delivered to you. In the name of Jesus, I want you to see this morning as a new chapter and a new encounter with God's blessings. Before we get into the prayers, I want you to like this video. When you like this video, you are letting YouTube know that you like what you are hearing and seeing. You are letting them know it is good and can be recommended to others. If you are new here, you are welcome to spiritual warfare. Here, it is all about God. We pray daily and declare God's word over our lives and families. From now, I am adopting you into my prayer circle, and I will be praying for your life and family daily. All you have to do is stay connected by hitting the subscribe button in red letter and hitting the notification bell so that YouTube reminds you when I drop any of the prayers God places in my heart for you. The Bible says he is our shield and the lifter of our head. After this prayer, you will feel the glory of the Lord rise upon you. As the sun rises in the morning, you will feel prepared to encounter today with new energy. This prayer will align you with God's design for your life. God has something big in store for you today. You cannot miss out on it. This prayer will usher you to the miracle and supernatural encounter that God has for you and your family. I can't wait to hear your beautiful testimonies. I want your heart to be connected right now. Your life is consecrated by the blood of Jesus. Your life is purified by the refining fire of the Holy Ghost. I believe that God's blessings are unlimited today, and you shall be the first to partake of them. In the name of Jesus, today, I'd be interceding for everyone here. Lord, you have been our refuge from generation to generation. Before the mountains were born, before earth and heaven were conceived from all time to all time, you are God, from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You turn men into dust. You say to them, go back, children of men. O Lord, you are powerful. You are strong and wise. 1,000 years in your sight are like yesterday that has passed, like a short watch in the night. I thank you because you kept us alive till this very hour. I thank you because of your refreshing presence in this atmosphere of prayer. I thank you for how far you have brought us by your mercies. For we are made weak by your anger, thrown into confusion by your wrath. You have gazed upon our transgressions. The light of your face illuminates our secrets. Lord, I ask that you show mercy upon us. For we are mere humans, made of dust. For everyone here this morning, let your precious blood speak over their lives, and cause healing, restoration, and deliverance. All our days vanish in your anger. We use up our years in a single breath. It is you, O Lord, that gives us strength to live. Help us to number our days. Show us mercy today, so our lives can be productive and full of grace. Who can comprehend the power of your wrath? Who can behold the violence of your anger? Teach us to reckon our days like this, so that our hearts may be led at last to wisdom. On this new day, I ask that you release your spirit of wisdom upon everyone praying here. I ask that you keep our hearts on you alone. Turn to us, Lord, and answer us speedily, as we cry out to you with different expectations. Lord, I ask that you grant us our heart desires. I ask that you satisfy us with your blessings. In the name of Jesus, fill us with your kindness this morning. Cause us to rejoice and be glad all the days of our lives. I pray that your joy begins to fill our hearts as we are connected. I pray that your peace surrounds our souls. In Jesus' name, let your children see your glory. Let your servants testify of what you have done. Let the glory of the Lord be upon everyone here. I pray that this glory extends to our families. In the name of Jesus, I want you to type 7 amens, claiming every prayer made on this altar today. I sense in my spirit mind right now that the Lord has some blessings to release to everyone watching this video. I want you to put your right hand on your screen as a point of contact. May the Lord make firm the work of your hands. May the Lord keep your hands strong. May he nourish your life and soul to become graced and full of light. The Lord releases his glory upon your life today. Your life radiates his presence and light. Everything that does not look like Christ, that is finding expression in your life, begins to give way. In the name of Jesus, I see every tree that isn't bearing fruit. The Master is coming as the vine dresser. He is cutting away every unfruitful branch manifesting in your life. In the name of Jesus, I see a total restoration happening right now. In the name of Jesus, I want you to write the first letter of your family name in the comment section. As these blessings are released, the Lord is moving from A to Z to bless. The glory begins to resurrect those dead things in your life. I see the Lord resurrecting dead organs, dead homes, dead finances, dead marriages, dead dreams, dead visions, and dead gifts. The glory of God is causing a resurrection right now. In the spirit, your body receives quickening. In the name of Jesus, if the Holy Spirit that raised Christ from the dead lives in you, he shall quicken your mortal bodies. I want you to type a big amen in the comment section below, claiming every prayer for your life and family. God bless you all for joining in to pray today. I believe your spirit was lifted. Before we go this morning, I want you to share this video with others. If this video is a blessing, then bless someone else with it too. Every time you share any of these videos, you are multiplying blessings for yourself and your family. Thank you as you do that. Stay connected to spiritual warfare for more powerful prayers that will keep your spirit alive and liberated. Till we meet again, God bless you.